how important and how essential a military is to a country. Kumbaga.
Was it your sister who got engaged?
Yes, yes, she got engaged.
And then si Sarah was part of the bridal shower.
Yes,
yes, sister
yes.
Mo.
Yes, yes.
Tinutukso na rin ba kayo ng family na next na?
Yun naman, it's Georgia's time, you know? She's getting married December. Sarah's the maid of honor. So, it's nice.
Napili
niyang maid of honor si Sarah, so talagang close na rin talaga siya sa family.
Yes, yeah.
Tawag dito, inassign niya na rin yata si Jason di para dokumento sa kasal niya. Parang ganun, may ganung usapan na parang.
Ganun ba?
Ayaw niya i-confirm.
Kanina sa Magandang Buhay, parang inanay niya.
Pero younger si sister niya.
Yeah, 1 year younger. Oh. 1 year younger.
Nauna na.
Oh,
so, hindi pwedeng this year.
Kasi
after Pedro Pendo.
Kasi hindi nasuko next year.
Pero ikaw, are you heading there, you think, in that direction?
Sana, no? 29 years old. Sana, hopefully we'll see. Let's see.
Kung sakali ba, kung siya yung maging Maria Makilig on this parang series, kung magkakaroon ng partner, are you okay with that?
Depende kay Boss Vic, siya yung boss.
Siguro ano na lang, as a boyfriend, how do you feel na, you know, yung piliin ng sister mo na maid of honor ni Sarah is a big deal. Ibig sabihin, ganun sila.
I'm very touched, I'm very touched. And, I don't know, the overwhelming yung feeling eh. Parang ito, share all love. Talagang ikaw yung maid of honor. You know, parang you're part of the family. Kumbaga. No, so it's very, very nice. And Sarah's a great person. You know? And she's gonna make my sister's wedding extra special. Kumbaga.
So ganun siya ka-close talaga. How close your Sarah to your family?
Very close, very close. Very close.
Even to your mom.
All, all, all.
That's a brother mo.
Mm. What's your role in your sister's
wedding?
Ako?
Yeah.
Ano, taga ano lang? Taga dun-dun lang ako eh.
Wala kang part? I mean, entourage?
Groomsmen. Groomsmen.
Soon to be groom. Yes.
Shippers.
Next na, next.
Pero kung sakali ba, Mateo, ano yung gusto mo maging wedding? Simple or nasa...
Eh, oh bro, mag-usapin natin next year.
Next year? Parang next year. Ano yung next year?
Wala Pedro Pinduco.
This year kasi Pedro Pinduco.
Pero in fairness, proud kayo sa isa't isa sa mga project niyo. Pati yung pag-TV patrol ni Sarah.
Oo, galing nga niya, diba? Very, very, the way she talks, very, very nice.
Pero nakita, hindi mo pa napanood yung movie. Pero napanood
yung... Hindi pa, this weekend. Yung trailer. Bukas pa lalabas, so...
Yung trailer, napanood mo how good, ang daming good reviews
sa sarap. Kung ang ating press call ay about Pedro Pinduco.
Oo nga.
Or a Pinduco, di ba?
At kumbaga, how excited you are dun sa mga harness, sa mga actions.
Exciting, exciting. Bubuga na tayo. Exciting
na tayo. Although nag-training ka na sa military, di ba? Dun sa, ano, dun sa... mga training na kasi di ba parang si James medyo an accident sa class mga ganun parang how you protect yourself sa mga ganun.
I think as long as you're physically fit and you prepare for whatever you're gonna encounter kumbaga, no? That's I think that's what the army teaches. There's no saying no kumbaga, basta go lang ba tira lang di ba? Basta as long as you're ready and as long as you're 100% mentally there.
How close is your character in your reality?
I think it'd be very different. What's the same is that it has a Cebuano background, but everything else I think it'd be different. It'd be very different twist, kumbaga. So I'm very excited. I'm very excited to start.
Mas gusto mo ba, Mateo, yung parang solo rather than yung having a love team like here, lang leading na stand alone talaga?
Yeah, I'm enjoying solo. My love team is my stick.
And Milo.
Thank you.
I want to invite them na lang. See your dog. Your dog should be in the movie.
Oh, si Gelato.
Gelato.
Kikita mo na ng
rin. May pet ba kayo?
May dog na rin.
May dog na rin ba kayo?
Shared dog.
Tamahin ko na si Mateo.
Bye-bye everybody. Thank you very much.
Thank you.